Hello everyone, and I'm very happy to have with me Dr. Karthik S. He is a proud Damsonian and he's secured a rank 2 as an institute rank in the JIPMER exam. Heartiest congratulations, Karthik.
Thank you, ma'am.
How do you feel about it?
I'm feeling very happy and excited. I like this opportunity to thank my parents and the DAMS Institute for this and I like to thank my friends and my seniors who guided me a lot for my preparations.
Definitely.
Yes. And
that's great. And Karthik has been a student with us in the regular course, and he has also been utilizing the test and discussion for whatever places he wants to do a combined study. So let's hear it out from him. What has been his strategy, Karthik, with the regular course and achieving the mid-year exams with such amazing ranks?
Actually, joined a regular course from January this year.
Okay.
I also attended test and discussions along with the grand regular courses.
Okay.
I used to attend all the didn't miss any of the classes.
Okay.
And
do you think the classes were useful and the content that we give you is sufficient for approaching all these central institutes?
Yes, ma'am, definitely. The faculties are very good, and their notes, I just studied their notes and I didn't read any. I felt that there was no need to study any other book other than the notes.
Okay. And when you attended the regular course, and since the time was less and you started to cover the other things in the test and discussion as well, how do you think was the paper quality of the test and discussions and the discussion sessions as well?
Test and discussions were very good, ma'am. The questions were a little tough for me in the beginning. Actually, but after attending the classes,
yes,
I made up my mind, and actually it became easier after the test and discussions. And I used to attend every grand test and the.
Okay, so did you listen to the grand test videos also? And
yes, ma'am. I listened to all the grand test videos, and they were very helpful. And particularly Sumit Shetty sir's and Tushar Mehta sir's videos.
Wonderful.
And Deepak sir's motivation helped me a lot.
That's great.
His way of approaching the MCQ also helped me a lot.
Right.
And in every grand test, I realized that I was making many silly mistakes in the beginning. I made up my mind, and I told myself that I should not make them in the competitive exams at the end of the.
Right, exactly.
At the end that matters, and I didn't make much of silly mistakes in my JIPMER exam.
Yes, because in the JIPMER exam, there are going to be some questions that are going to be, you know, out of the blue, but if you can approach the average questions and you can attempt them, then do you think they're good enough to get a single digit rank?
Yes, ma'am. JIPMER exam is one exam which is highly unpredictable.
Yeah.
And the pattern known, it's like some questions, approx 50 questions will be like no one can answer.
Yeah.
And
So did you get bothered about those questions too much, or did they affect your paper strategy?
No, ma'am, actually
So that's what you had to learn.
I was clear that I should attend the questions which I knew in the exam. And so I didn't make any much of silly mistakes in the questions I knew.
Okay. So you're saying you approached the ones that you knew with precision, and that's what sort of helped you secure a good rank.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
For that, the grand test helped me a lot.
Okay, that's great. And yes, the grand test videos are very, very high yielding, and they're 2D points. So they tell you how to approach the question, as well as they make you realize what your weak zones are, right?
Yes, and it also gives us how the faculties approach such a question, and how
exactly,
we approach.
Exactly, exactly. Yes. And also, Karthik, what was the approach close to the exam for your revision plans?
Yes, ma'am. Last week before the exam, I revised all short subjects and the subjects which are high yielding for JIPMER.
Okay.
Like new drugs and respiratory physiology and tumor genetics.
Yes, yes.
And all these points were told by DAMS faculty, so it was very helpful.
Yes, we conducted a JIPMER special session as well prior to the exam. So yes, do you think that was useful as a highlighter towards the exam?
Yes, ma'am. I attended the DAMS mop-up session for JIPMER. It was very helpful, and it also focused on the previous exam questions.
Yeah.
And it was very helpful. The previous exam questions, like, it tells us about the trend in the competitive exams, and I attended all the mop-ups, AIIMS mop-ups also.
Wonderful. And do you think they were useful for you?
Yes, ma'am. AIIMS mop-ups was also useful and
And also, I would want to know when you are trying to revise close to exams, you're primarily the goal is to revise the notes or to do the questions. What was your way of dealing it?
Last week before the exam, I studied all the short subjects and
which means you studied the notes. Yes. Okay.
Notes of short subjects and I went through all the DVTs in the damn C books.
Okay.
That helped me a lot, and also I used to watch the videos of previous toppers that give me a lot of motivation.
And now you are on the other side now. You people are going to listen out to your videos. There's nothing better than this, right?
Thank you.
Wonderful. And also, can you tell me, you know, when you are revising and did you use the questions that you have marked previously as your wrong questions or where you did mistakes and sort of highlighted them and used it to revise close to exam?
Yes, ma'am. I added the questions, such questions to my notes.
Okay.
And so I made up, I was clear that I should not make the same mistake again in the exam.
Right.
So that actually paid.
That helped you. That and helped then, me. And that helps to make it concise towards the exam as well. Right. Yes. Wonderful. And when you approach a paper, what was the strategy during the paper?
Actually, 3 hours I made up my mind that I'll attend almost all of the questions as possible.
Okay.
Last exam, I missed some 20 questions due to lack of time.
All right.
And
So you ensured this time you're going to
I didn't
all
leave
of them.
Any question.
Okay.
So I attended all the questions, 250 questions.
Right.
And so that helped me.
And with your basic knowledge and concepts that you have, were you also able to solve some certain questions by ruling out and...
Yes, ma'am. Some of the questions, though I didn't know the this was the answer, but DAMS helped me, like Grant has helped me to rule out some of the options.
Yes,
so
and I that's very important.
Out of 4 options, I could come to 2 options.
And then you went forward with it. And I think...
That made me like...
Yes, that makes you come this far.
Comfortable with the 2 options, yes, ma'am.
Yes, and that's why you've achieved a rank 2, which is great.
Yes.
Heartiest congratulations once again.
Thank you.
And Karthik, also, can you just, in a brief, help our students to tell how should they approach a regular course when they're doing the classes? What should the approach be during the classes? Because that's what you're doing currently as well.
Yes. My approach was like, I attended all the classes regularly.
Mm-hmm.
And one time I was sick, I missed the notes. So what I did was I asked my friend and that I took the notes from my friends and read. So you should not miss any of the notes and DAMS. And that helped me, ma'am.
Did you used to come back and read the class
notes
again?
I read the class notes at the... within 1 week of complete.
Okay. And did you do the questions from the CRS as well?
Yes. CRS questions also helped me. And the doubts which I asked, I used to ask in the DAMS exclusive club.
And were the teachers answering your doubts?
Teachers, faculties answered them within 1 day. That was very helpful.
Great. And because that sort of makes your work a little easier if you get instant replies and you don't have to search them yourselves.
Yes.
Wonderful. So, heartiest congratulations once again, Karthik,
yes,
on achieving rank 2. It is a tremendous performance and everyone here at DAMS wishes you all the very best for your future. God bless you.
Thank you.